Well, when I first moved to Northumberland in 89, I discovered that the suffragette Emily Wilding Davison was buried in Morpeth, which is just 12, 13 miles from where I live. And I had no idea that she had any Northumbrian connections. So I...
decayed and broken, and choking weeds grew all around. Emily Davison, suffragette heroine, died at the Derby in 1913. Blood on the banner bright, purple and green and white, shed for a woman's right to liberty. If blind and try to find some gentle things to live behind the sunset's rosy glow. He sailed with ease across the seas, an inch above the waves, and only joked at getting soaked, at which an ancient codfish croaked, how nicely he behaved.
We will fix it, we love missing. We will fit it up bit by bit. We don't mind at all, we will find it all. Find each piece and make it fit.
Lovely. And the way we did them. A certain age, you'll be wearing an article of clothing, which is all the rage. They're generous in size, they reach from your waist down to your thighs.
Without a care, when you go up, I will be there to bed for cheer.